A pedestrian is dead tonight after a crash in downtown Nashville. TDOT posted about it on social media. It happened this evening on I-65 southbound near exit 84. According to Metro Police, several people called into dispatch. The callers claimed a man ran from a parked vehicle on I-65 north, jumped the median into the southbound lanes, and was hit by a car. The driver who hit him and the driver of the vehicle the man ran from stayed at the scene.